Thanks, man.
Are you ready for anything?
Who is this?
President of the Apocalypse?
Hello, friends. Trouble on my way of life. Wait a minute. I know that voice. And I know that beard. What's going on, Doc? Sweet zombie Jesus and Sketchy McLean.
What's up, Doc?
And Skeezy, too? Man, I thought you two were dead for sure. Can't believe it. What kind of luck is that?
Dumb luck.
Electro-whacker, huh? Aren't you the crafty one?
Have you patented this?
No. Why?
Nothing.
Oh, careful with that.
Oh, thanks. Wow! Fruit.
Breakfast is the most important drink of the day. And for the Navy...
Who'd you steal the limo from?
Oh, we commandeered this vehicle. Bill Clinton Presidential Museum in Little Rock.
This is Bill Clinton's limo?
One and only. Bona fide.
You wouldn't believe the stuff we found in the seat cushions.
Remember when that stuff was all anybody cared about?
Those were the days.
So, what about you? I hear your man Murphy's running the long con out of Spokane. So you're working for him now.
Nope.
We're headed to Waldrug. There's some folks up there making a go of it. They got supplies and water.
Coincidental, that's where we're headed.
Thanks, darling. Looks like we're ready to go.
Gentlemen.
Hey, hold on now. Look, you two have been drinking. So stay here. Relax. I'll drive it in for you. We're all going to the same place.
What's the catch?
Addy. Addadale, if I may use your full name.
It's not my name.
Addadale, fate has reunited us. And for that, I thank it. But if you have no trust in the quixotic gods, spare us. Have some trust in friendship. Friends don't let friends drink and drive, even in the apocalypse.
I regret this already.
You're laying on kind of thick, bro.
I meant every word, Abigail.
So, who's the muscle?
Oh, Gina and Tina. Presidential motorcade. I can introduce you if you want. Oh, brother. They're real energetic.
What are these knuckleheads up to this time?
Well, best not to think about it too much. Let's just enjoy the ride.